Story time, let's get ready with Fergie and friends. Story time, let's get ready with Fergie and friends. With Fergie and friends. With Fergie and friends.
Hello, hello, hi boys and girls. Well, now I have decided it could be quite fun to take a bit of celery. And you're looking at me going, oh please, what do you mean take a bit of celery? What are you going to do with your piece of celery? Well, I'm going to have a very good shot at making a piece of celery come to life. Now, are you going to come and play with me? Okay, so everybody out there that wants to play this game, okay, and it's really a healthy game. You get celery, you get apples, right, yum yum, and, oh, no, I always say that, don't I? You know where I get it from? I get it from that sloth in the in Ice Age, and he goes, yummo! That's where I get it from. For those of you who want to know why I say it so much, it really makes me laugh. Anyway, so you get a pretzel like that, and you sort of cut it into bits. So you've got celery, apple, pretzel sort of cut like that. Teddy, do you understand what that is? This is for your picnic when you want to go and have a picnic. You can have your picnic in your bedroom too, you know. And it's they're called very fantastically wonderful. No, wait, I'm not going to show you till after I've finished making it. Then in here, in your squeezy thing, which I did earlier, you have deliciously smooth peanut butter. Yeah, you do. So what you do is you take your celery. Of course you do this. This is out of Fergie's Fun Food Book. I've always wanted to do it. And my daughter yesterday, Eugenie, she said, Mummy, do you realise that after all these years you've told me you wanted to make traffic light sandwiches and do this fun food book? And now you are. It's a real achievement. And I thought, you know what? That's cool. That is really cool. It must have been years. She's 30, so it must have been a good 25 years when I made traffic light sandwiches for her. And today I'm making you snails. Funny snails. Ready? Celery. A nice big squish of peanut butter there at the top. And then a long bit of peanut butter right there. There you have. Yeah. Then you take half an apple and you put it on there. And then you want to see, there's his little head. You've got to give him some eyes. Right, Teddy? Does that smell nice? Yes. Okay, and then you take little chocolate buttons for his eyes. And another chocolate button for his other eye. Then you push it down. It's a very, very fine snail, I think. What's your name? Sammy. Sammy the snail. And then you make his very, very fetching antlers. Of course a snail has antlers. There's my doggy barking. Okay. And there you have the most delicious, the most fantastic, the most appetizing for your teddy bear's picnic or anywhere you want to go. And you have Sammy the snail. All goodness, all natural. And he doesn't go like that. He's not in the ocean. But you know what? Let's put him with his other friends. Okay, ready? Okay, here we go. Put that there. Get my tools out of the way so that you can see. And then you have your little tiny army. Your army of snails. Have a good day and enjoy your creating, because you can create. You can create magic. You can make delicious food fun. See you tomorrow. Lots of love.
With Fergie and friends. With Fergie and friends.